It is also Nima who is sending it from it.
It gives me great pleasure to welcome
the joint mechanism is the key to that. The president stuck her neck out. She said she was for it. So we wanted to come to a neutral ground where people from all communities could come so that I could show my support for doing that and so people could see that that's really the only practical way to solve these problems.
Now, as a political matter and as an operational matter, I also strongly support the president's call for this joint mechanism. Because while I'm not in any way involved in the peace talks or the politics of Sri Lanka, I do want to see the reconstruction proceed. And I like this country. I'd like to see it at peace and reconciled. And I believe very strongly that when you have all the communities involved in doing positive things every day, and my goal and my job is to try to remove the barriers to their having those opportunities. But you know, our goal, we say this all the time, our goal is to build back better. We can't replace lost lives. So we can only honor the sacrifice of the people whose lives were lost by helping their loved ones who were left behind to build their communities back better. We actually know how to do that when it comes to housing or health facilities or schools. We know how to do that. When it comes to building back an economy, a local economy better, I think the people who live there have a better idea than we do.